That's not my giraffe. Its tail is too tufty.
What's that mean?
Good.
What's tufty
mean? I guess fuzzy furry. That's not my giraffe. Its mane is too fluffy. That's not my giraffe. Its ears are too silky.
No, I did not see that. That page was not there. Oh, no, no.
That's not my giraffe. Its hooves are too rough. Ruffy. That's pretty rough.
Very important,
Claire.
Ooh, so soft.
Oh, here's I like this one.
You like it?
I'll show you your room.
Oh, that's my giraffe. Its spots are so soft.
Wait, did it get it?
Let me try. Well, the unicorns and uniforms was actually cool.
I like that one.
Yeah?
Mom,
I said you keep that one. I like it.
Where's
the ears? The colors are so pretty.
That's not my giraffe. Some. It's not my giraffe. Oh, feels ears, guys. Feels ears. And feel this.
How cute.
Feels neck.
That's a cute book.
Watch that cucumber soup. Now it's down.
It's on the other side. What's this one? Where's.
It's
oh! Wait a
moment.
Trey, come here! Hey, Mom, look at this. See this?
Who's this? Music.
Oh, yeah.
It's good, but your band's truly fine.
So.
Feels nice, huh? What?
Oh, Mommy, this one's not opening.
Oh, did I forget one?
Yes. It's kind of thin.
What is the moon?
It's rocks.
What is the moon? It's a bright shape in the sky.
No, it's actually made out of rocks.
It hides when it's cloudy.
Really?
When the clouds come.
You know why the moon is halfway sometimes? Mm-hmm. Because planet is current.
That's right.
And sometimes when the moon's not there, because a planet is covering it.
That's right. Sometimes you can see it in the daytime.
You can?
Sometimes. There are dark patches on the moon.
Well, sometimes.
Is it a face?
No.
No?
These are probably dark rocks.
Ooh, but sometimes it looks like a face, doesn't it? It looks like a man on the moon.
Wait, do that again? Oh!
What shape is the moon? A circle.
No? Is it?
It's called a full moon.
Wait, a circle. Wait, isn't it like an oval thing?
Well, it's a circle when it's a full moon. And a half circle when it's a half moon. That's what you were talking about, right? Mm-hmm. And sometimes it's shaped like a banana.
Why?
Oh. That's called a crescent moon.
And sometimes a chipmunk.
And sometimes it's a curved line. This sliver is a new moon. That's when it disappears, like you were talking about.
We
see more than less of the sunny side as it moves around us. So, we're right here, and as it moves around us, has anyone been to the moon?
Yes.
12 people have been so far, and joined up with a moon lander.
Oh, so 6 people?
12 people.
On each.
A rocket whizzed their spaceship into space.
A rock.
Neil Armstrong was the first person on the moon.
Who?
Neil Armstrong. That's one small step for man and one giant leap for mankind. How long did it take? It took 8 years of planning and 6 months of training. That's a really long time.
Wait, how long does it take to go to the moon?
It takes 3 days to get there.
Mm-hmm. Wait, it's really far then.
What's it like on the moon? Dusty, rocky, quiet, and very still. There are tall mountains and deep craters. There's a crater.
You know how craters are made?
How?
Asteroids.
That's right. That's okay. But the sun is very hot.
So it's hot out there?
I didn't know that.
Hotter than...
You can see the Earth from the moon. It changes shape too, like the moon. It looks like that. Like where you can only see half of it. Because the moon is shining.